aking kids, as prayer partners ko, kailangan din ko mag-umpisa dun po sa atin. So, this is our first territory, yung ating spiritual life. And if we want God to expand our territory with our kids, we have to be faithful, we have to steward what we have with regards to our spiritual life. So, actually, when we spend more intimate time with God, mag-overflow naman po yun sa ating mga anak. We will get to see it. The kids would know mo na ito talaga yung importante sa atin, sa family natin. Kasi they see us really. So, yun po ang pinaka-first point ko. Laliman pa po natin yung ating relationship.